Our baggins are zodiac clocks. Our Final Fantasy 13. 10. Our Final Fantasy game. But anyway, back to the story about what happened to me with me today. After dealing with that stuff, and having, But the issue is, it's like this. I can go to church. That will be like this. I can go to church at, you know, normal time, which is like, I need to be there, well, I need to be there by about, maybe 9:30 to help set up, maybe, or hang out with the guys, you know, help out, kind of like, what's something to do while the service, before this, you know, to help guests get in and stuff like that. It'll be a bit better with this building. The old building was in the comedy club, so Hilarities, so basically, or Pickwick. And basically there, I had to make sure the door would automatically lock if no one was messing around with it. So, yeah, it's Jerry. So yeah, that was interesting. But anyway, though, we get there. So what happened is, I get there around 9. I have to leave at around 8 something. We have to leave around 8, so we have to get there around 9 something. Maybe like 9 o'clock. We'll get there at 9:30 or whatever. Who knows? But anyway, we get there. We would get there, then here's the deal. I would have to be at Weekend Lizard at 12 o'clock. So, on the bus, I mean, definitely be like, yeah, I'd be traveling by 11. Mm-hmm. Again, yes, it's definitely gonna travel by 11, so yeah. Hey guys. What are we there? When you're there, they're training for the upcoming operation. Calls you see Sinswan. We need to get out of here. We need to go and buy bunches of potions and stuff. Yes, sir, on the way, sir. Yes, sir, on the way, sir. Yeah, you girl in that one piece. Good day, guardians. Many fiends have been sighted in the area. Attack by the areas, like I said. Please get on your journey. We'll take an eye potion. Yay! Let's help. Thank you, God.
My goodness, that was touching over a while.
So yeah, nowadays, free of strength.
Hey, just who do you think you are?
I think we're awesome, weird plant things that just open up next to you to do your stuff. Anyway. So, yeah, basically, if I have to be at a place at 12, I'd be traveling by 11. Meaning, thus, basically, how the my church works is that around 10 o'clock or so, we do worship. Then at about 11, the speaker will come up and start talking until 12 when the service usually completes. May go over a little bit, but you know, still, around 12, that's when the service completes, and then we hang out a little bit, and you know, spread tear down and whatnot. It's great. For all this course, if I'm supposed to be there at 12, we can do it at 12. Then that means I need to leave. Deal with it one at a time. Thank you. That's it, works just fine, even if you don't get any ability. You can use some cool stuff like that. Bring it. Go on. Hit it. Anyway. So, if we got, yeah, so now I have a taxi service. Taxi service. Service. I'm trying to say the word properly. Taxi service. Because I have a taxi service, that he is going to meet me, he or one of his associates is going to meet me here at home. okay? Meaning I have to be here at home at 11 o'clock or whatever. So that I can get going, you know. What? Oh, there's this. Luck sphere. And the dead end. Thanks for giving us this luck sphere. We're gonna, you know. I mean, I should actually just try to upgrade my character here. Because this is gonna be over there. But cheer doesn't do anything. Other than, you know, health. Cheer's a nice ability that doesn't charge any MP. Cool. Yeah, might as well use it. Lance it. Just keep lancing it. Keep burning it. Anyway, once again, I want your heal. But anyway. So I'd have to be here by 11. I'd have to be here at 11. So the other person can come over and, you know, basically. Thank you. They come over and basically then it'll take me to because they are at 12. So, we're going to be there by 12, therefore, yeah. So, that means that I won't be able to save for, do any much of anything. If I go there, at 10 at 9 and stay until 10, so maybe I gotta come back. That's a good stuff, so yeah, that's not fun. That's very not fun, but it's eventually it's going to be, that's nice. That's going to be dealt with because, of course, we're fighting against it and something else, but still. Till then, I'm stuck, and that's really not fun. Yeah, we're gonna leave. There he is, escape. We can escape. Oh! Switch! Tag out.
I can take care of those alone, huh?
You hit that thing. So, basically, it's annoying, but, it's just, it's not fun at all, but it's important to do, because you just want to eat, and stuff, so we, rinse it, okay. Go ahead, let me kill it, I would lance it, protect that thing. See cannon 2, you just do a cannon, see cannon attack 2. So basically, because of that, I had my last Kung Fu class on Tuesday for a while, and it was a little bit different. It was nice to be able to hang out for a while, but, do what we can, all in the game of. Oh yeah, I'm going the wrong way. Getting the cash we need to do the stuff we want to do. So, there you go. I need to get out of here, whatever that is. I'm ready to got the basilisk. You hit that one, the flying guy. The flying thing. Yeah, that's nice, real quick. Really easy. That is so, that's very helpful for us. Lily was in trouble. I didn't realize that. High pressure on Lily. Yep, she's all good. Goodness, her HP's not that good. Her HP's amazing, but it's not that good.
No! Hey, that one's not ours, remember?
What does that mean?
I got air cleaning.
That's what the camera makes. The sound the camera makes when it goes off. So I had to be careful. I had to be careful. Anyway, so it's been a bit of a day. Oh yeah, After hearing that news, which is both good and bad, mixed bag definitely, and then being able to come back and hang out, and going to come with us, having a little farewell ceremony kind of thing, farewell stretch and whatnot. I came back and was thinking, oh well, I'm gonna have to do some work. Work out a little bit more, work out a little bit more because of that. Resistant to magic, okay. For some reason it's resistant to magic, which annoys me. But oh well. Right here, Kimari, you need to hit it. Oh, it's very nimble. And so is water. Okay. Attack. Hit that thing. Thank you. No. Water. No. Alright. Can't handle that. Here we go. Do we level up? We're looking good. Good. So after coming back, I was like, I'm gonna have to work out some more or something. And then I was like, well, working out. But then, I hear, yelling and shouting and cussing coming from the bathroom. And usually that means that the sink drain the pipe has come apart again. And sure enough, it did. And my roommate Ashley came over and was like, yeah, this thing is just so crazy. I'm trying to put it back together. It's not working. I get to say, you turn on here. I'm done. And I walk off. And I know that feeling because basically that has happened to me a few times. But I'm like, yeah, I gotta get it going. So I got down there, check things out. And basically what happened was that this thing was put in. This sink looks good. It was very good. It was probably put in to be, a nice, cool, looking thing. Problem is, it doesn't line up very well with anything else in that bathroom. So it messed around. It was like, okay, do this thing over here. You basically have plastic parts that can fit together. Ready? You got plastic parts that can fit together, but no frosting, no time, no shock. Oh, what is that thing? What is this thing? Max HP or 20 points. We can't get to that unless we go over here. What is this? I don't know how this works at all, but these fences look like they're interesting. I'll go here because it's here. So yeah. Missing. I'm trying to figure out because the most important part is this foot-long pipe. It's all plastic, by the way. Foot-long plastic pipe that goes into the pipe that goes up to the sewer. Now I look around for this thing. I'm thinking, wait. And I see that there's this thing, this little lip of a pipe coming out of the sewer pipe. I'm like, that's the thing. That is the pipe. I was like, how do I get it out? I can't get it out. But then I saw that it was a pair of pliers nearby, so I grabbed those. Use it to grab the edge of the lip of the pipe and pull it out. Then I put everything back together as best as I could, right? Put it in and eventually got things to stay where they need to stay on, right? And I was like, okay, this is great. Now I'm gonna test it. There's water inside, in the sink.
this the drain was stopped up. So, but that was made so, you know, it was in the locked position. So I was like, okay, cool, no big deal. So I was like, oh, we got all these things, we can just do this stuff. This stuff. Where's that? Yeah, there's a lock there or something. I don't understand how that works. Flee, huh? Very important ability you'll need. Anyways. Flee. Yay. Then D, Zoe. Where's the dude with my gun? Lux sphere. So we have the Lux sphere. Changes your node into Luck node. Luck node. Is good. Alright, but now that works. Luck test one more. What's that? Yeah, we're messing around with stuff so much here. What is this? Revenues. Oh shoot, that's cool. I like that. Raises max HP by 200 points. We definitely need that. Manosphere. Max MP by 20 points. Mm. Hey, Walker's gonna be a beast.
Mm-hmm.
I'll go with him and having him be maybe a final party member. That'd be cool. Who's learning this? Was how does it learn? Anyway. That'd be nice. Move. Move here. Use. Part sphere. There we go. Raise our GP by 20 points. Yay, you need that. Part sphere here. Raise strength by 2 points. Might well. Back down there. There are some weird stuff. What is that? Here. Yeah, making our guys better. This is so great. Stuff. Oh my goodness, there's stuff here. We have the ability blizzard. Well, see, that's fun. Let's move. How does that work? Oh, what? Use the whole other things? No! No, we went through all that stuff. That's what happened. Aww. Wait. Blizzard. Yeah, look what he did to these. Blizzard. Glendaga and Wanderaga. Yep. That's better than you. Okay, I messed that one up, but that's okay. Figure that out. Which time we got?
Yeah, I'm ending this.
Okay, well, I will see you guys next time in the next episode with HeroClix. Oh, yeah, so, no, let's just finish the story up. Finally,
after getting that, you know, finally after, you know, I tried to get everything together, got everything together as best I could, right? But then I was like, okay, let's open up the drain so we can see if it'll or falling apart. So I was trying to open the drain up, but the actions caused the drain to come loose, you know, causing everything to fall apart, of course. And I was like, oh my gosh, and for a second I didn't know there was anything on there. I didn't see anything on there that could actually screw into it, so I was like, oh, I ruined it. Then I realized that the top of the drain that opens and closes, and the drain pipe that is attached to the sink, those screw in together, you know, and basically hold on together through the grooved hole in the bottom of the porcelain sink. So I did that, right? I fixed that. Then I tried to mess around with some other stuff. You know, they're like, I'll put everything together. But then I was like, wait a minute, I don't have that foot-long pipe that's supposed to go to the sewer. Where in the world is it? I guess because of the rough treatment of that, all that falling apart, it went so far down into that sewer pipe that I couldn't get it out. So I made it, jerry-rigged this thing. I took a piece of rubber washing machine hose, duct taped it onto the sink drain pipe, then stuff that down into the sewer pipe. So yes, it's not gonna be the best ever, but it'll do until something better comes along, which it will, because, oh my goodness, that's just super annoying. Check me out on YouTube and DeviantArt, especially Hero Force Neon and How Songs of 6 should end on DeviantArt, and on YouTube also. That, yeah, Songs of 6, one of my first comics I ever put on DeviantArt. It's probably my first comic I put on DeviantArt. And the first time I ever drew Sonic for real. Really drew Sonic, so yeah. Pardon the, artwork. Anyway, also on YouTube, Final Fantasy, Crystal Chronicles, Blue Dragon, and Halo 3. I'll see you next time.